try your integrated voice module again. Can you say something, Motherlode?
What would you like me to say, Doctor?
Great. Thanks.
Great. Thanks.
Good gracious. She's full of dad jokes. All right, I'll add full conversational protocols to the list. Ah, you're back. I've been busy working on the Motherlode's voice interface. Have those parts for me yet? Lovely. I had a chance to crack her open while you were gone. It's not good news, I'm afraid. Well, it shouldn't take long at all to get the new guidance interface set up. However, while I was in there setting up her vocal system, I saw a lot of damage. I think she's going to need some new parts, just to be safe. Well, her data processing is extremely slow. Maybe it's not actually broken, but it certainly doesn't work. She'll need a better interpolator. She also needs a new sensor module, an altimeter for sure. Something's corroded the contacts pretty badly on both of those. Salvaging. iBots are basically just flying sensor modules, and the altimeter could be salvaged from that ridiculous plane Father hung upstairs. I'm not sure about finding an interpolator, but I saw a robot that had a human brain attached to it near Robco. I would bet that unethical monstrosity has some serious interpolation needs. I'll be here working on her conversational skills, if you need anything else.
Bloody stupid!